My name is Syarah and this is a poem called Fight. Fight for the American boys who cannot breathe, with the police making them go on their knees, not allowing them to say please, just because of their identity that starts inequality. Fight for the girls whose voices are invisible and unhearable because of their gender being a disadvantage and all their rights not being believable, so their future becoming unachievable and bad sensation that couldn't be a creation. So stand up. Stand up for all the wrong in the world where people's voices are never heard because the peoples are not known, so classed as absurd. With the stereotypes taking a toll that changes a person's personality. Stand up, make a change that shines through their eyes with a glint knowing it's deranged, but can change their lives. A being with a fate that is unbearable, that makes the mind go crazy, from the torture that will never be bearable. So rise, rise, stop the wars and ISIS for killing people on the spot, causing the people to suffer in crisis because of not believing, with Russian guns being poured out at innocent women's head, who'd done no wrong, but in some ways has, because of disbelieving in Allah, and worships being fed, that twists and turns her views, losing who she certainly is. Children being shot on the field where they played football, not being able to play another match because of them being stripped of who they actually are. Instead of children versus children, it's children versus the gun that's aimed at the brain, wanting to slay whoever that goes in the way, so they don't see a new day, making the mind go insane. Just because of them being different, not being able to express how they feel, with hope locked behind barricades, with a large tear riding down her blood-stained cheek, fear lost and gone, waiting for the trigger to fly, so she's released into the sky. With despair filling the air, but her spirit evolving into a new identity. An identity whose past has gone through the bad times and the good, who has to rise and stood up to start a revolution that will transcend through time, so people will find it sublime. It's her time to shine, so you can save their minds and start the rise.